I'm Aditi Sen, and I'm your instructor for History 214 that's titled Global History of Food. It starts off with an introduction to history of food, basic history of food, history of grains and all that, introductory unit. And then we have five other commodities that we cover in bigger details. The commodities are sugar, banana, pineapple, ice cream, and intoxication. So you can see this whole diversity of looking into different commodities and making you think, rethink about how we look at our plate, how we see the relationship of how food has affected politics in the bigger world. There are other narratives, other stories behind tea, behind coffee. I mean, they have created empires, they have created, that's classic example, as I said, Banana Republic. They've created so much of political discourse, so much of wars, struggles. They've invented because of banana technology gets reinvented. So the assignment here involves for the students, after they have done all these, after they've studied all the different units and they've seen the approach, they are given a whole list of commodities they can work on, from jello to quinoa. So we have a list of 20 and they can choose and work in groups just so they can use what they have learned here and research that commodity and see the politics that plays out with those. As I notice increasingly, while we are getting more aware, we're eating healthier, we're getting we're trying to eat organic, we still don't understand the dynamics and politics that goes behind in food.